My name's Jason Thomas, and in this episode of Insect Lockdown Pest Profiles, we'll be taking a look at the cotton fleahopper, a common pest found in cotton.
The cotton fleahopper is a small green true bug related to bed bugs and stink bugs. Cotton fleahoppers feed on young cotton flower buds called squares. They have a long beak-like mouth called a proboscis that pierces the squares. The damaged squares will either dry up or fall off prematurely. This can either result in lower yields or delays in fruiting. To determine the amount of these pests found in your field, traditionally you would examine the cotton terminals by hand at squaring and count the number of bugs you find. It is important to note that fleahoppers are very skittish, move quickly, and the adults can fly. A more efficient method we use here at the Texas A&M AgriLife Research Station in Corpus Christi is a beet bucket. You simply grab the terminals of the plants and beat them into a large bucket. Then you look inside the bucket to see how many fleahoppers you have and count the juveniles and adults. Here's a closer look at the fleahoppers and some key identifying features. The adults are greenish-yellow in color and covered in very small black hairs. The juveniles are also green in color and also covered in very fine hairs, but they often have red eyes. It is important to note that cotton fleahoppers can commonly be confused with ligus bugs, a group of close relatives. They can be distinguished by the fact that they generally are not as hairy, and later molts have distinct black spots on their backside. The threshold for cotton fleahoppers can depend on your region, so consult your local extension office for more information to know when to take action against this pest.
Here lie the trophies of some of the great hunters of the past.
The first step is to acquire target. This means that you're going to identify the insects that you are dealing with. Whether you're dealing with problems with termites, ants, or any other insect pest will make a big difference in future steps.